one thing that needs to be said very loudly is that sin is a liar. Mm-hmm. And anyone who is involved in unrepentant, ongoing sexual sin cannot have a grasp of truth. They may have a grasp of the tenets of the faith, and they believe in the tenets of the faith and all of that. But truth is something that you have to live, and you can only grasp it in your soul to the degree that you are actually living in it.